War. War never changes. In the year 1945, my great-great-grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife and the son he'd never seen. He got his wish when the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. The world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots, fusion-powered cars, portable computers. But then, in the 21st century, people awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource. The entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory. It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of total war. And I am afraid. For myself. For my wife. For my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing, it's that war. War never changes. War never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hon.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right. I clean up pretty nice.
Ah, good morning, sir. Your coffee. 173.5 degrees Fahrenheit. Brewed to perfection. And today's newspaper just delivered...
Grognak the Barbarian and the Jungle of the Bat Babies. My favorite. Good old USA. I'm so proud of her. Sugar bombs. 100% daily value of sugar. Looks like the milk got delivered.
Oh, sounds like someone made a sticky. I should attend to young Shaw.
You know, I was nervous at first, but Codsworth's really good with Sean.
Enjoy your coffee, sir.
Hey, Codsworth.
Now, don't you touch the laundry. I'll take care of it.
Now, who left those here? It's a little early to be drinking.
Can you get that? It's probably that salesman. He comes for you every day.
Good morning! Vault-Tec calling.
Good morning.
Isn't it? Just look at that sky out there. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
Then I'm glad you caught up with me.
Oh, me too. You have no idea. Now, I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family's service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
Sounds great.
Oh, it is. Believe you me. Now, you're already cleared for entrance in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation. I just need to verify some information. That's all.
Sure. Let's do it.
Splendid. Splendid. Now, let's see. Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Sir, Sean has been changed, but he absolutely refuses to calm down. I think he needs some of that paternal affection you seem to be so good at.
You heard Codsworth. Go on. How are the two most important men in my life doing? Spin the mobile a bit. He loves that. Hey, how's my little guy? Much better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Yeah, sounds like fun.
Sir, Mom, you should come and see this.
Codsworth, what's wrong?
Followed by, yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes, sounds of explosions. We're trying to get confirmation.
What?
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations. We do have coming in. That's confirmed reports. I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
Oh my God.
We need to get to the vault now.
I've got Sean. Let's go.
We're on the list.
Infant, adult male, adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Vader.
Head to the elevator. You two, follow me. Come on.
What's going to happen to all those people outside
the
gate?
We're doing everything we can. Now keep moving. It's up on the platform, in the center.
Almost there. We're gonna be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love you too.
Oh my God!